At this time, I'm going to ask Jacob to come on up.
Just blesses my heart to come and be in my home church, be with my pops. And this first one is called Coming to Glory.
You're coming to glory. You're coming again. Coming again. You're coming to honor. You're coming to win. You're coming to fight. Oh, oh, the battle we're in. Oh, oh, you're coming again.
This next song, the Lord just gave me a couple weeks ago, and, you know, going through some tough stuff, and I was reminded of the verse in Psalms 30, verse 5, when it tells us that weeping may last through the night, but there's rejoicing in the morning. And I just want to encourage you this morning, if you're in a tough place, you're going through a tough situation, you might be in one of those dark nights, to keep praising, to keep going, because that sun's going to rise, the morning's going to come, hallelujah, and rejoicing's going to come. And if you're not in that place, you got to praise anyway, because he's the God of the bad times, and he's the God of the good times. And so I hope this song encourages you this morning.
I'll pray.
Been able to really play bass for a long time. The last times I ever played bass was actually when I played bass for my brother Rocky, and I'm so thankful that I get to play bass with Jacob Rocky here today.